Now Sakura shoots. Lankinen saves. Score! Chernak!
Shot from Sakura is stopped by Lankinen, and he leaves this rebound right to the slot, and as he slides, he overcorrects, doesn't stay.
Island in the corner, little backhand shot by Sever. Score on the rebound, and it's Poton.
Jack is able to make the stop. Takes the pass from Raiola, fans on it once, but then he keeps it alive to Lindboom. A nice little chip.
Mikola drops it back, score! Kaapo Kakko has struck again.
Kakko started at the hash marks. He spins all the way out to the point, and this knuckle.
Now you got a stick on that, loose on the side of the goal. Marincin rolled out wide, another chance, score! Mark Marincin ties the game with 40 seconds to go. By Marco Dano. Loose puck in front of the backhand shot, they score!
Fans thought there might have been a penalty there. There's not, but Kakko puts this through the feet of the youngster Ferrovar.
And now Tatar plays it back in front. Manninen knocks it down. Feeds it ahead. Kakko's got the empty net. In comes Kakko, scores!
Through the legs one today, and here he's going to get out and show a little bit more of his strength. Christian Yaros tries to hold him off with